All products in this video was bought from Chaos Cards, and you could also buy other trading card games, board games, role-playing games, dice, accessories for said board or card games, and miniature games.
Ruth here, and this is the Yu-Gi-Oh! Shadow Specters booster box. And as you see, if you can, I'm trying out my new camera, so I'm not really sure how it's going to turn out. So this is just my trial run with this thing. So hopefully it'll turn out okay. Does look a little dark on camera, so I might have to adjust the lighting when I edit it. So let's see. I mainly got this for the Ghost Tricks, I believe. So like, this is what the pack looks like. If need be, I'll put in separate picture at the end. There you go. Okay, so as you know by now, I keep the first pack art. I can't remember if I kept the last one, so I'll keep this one. Over there. So okay. Not really sure how this gonna pick up. So I'll do the first few minutes or a few packs in this, see if it works. If not, I'll probably repeat the cards as I pull them anyway. So I can't really view it on screen. Anyway, Rasetsu, Ghost Trick Vanish, Ghost Trick Yukiona, Armed Protector Dragon, Vivid Knight for this card, it's just a rare. Bujingi Centipede, Black Dragon Collapse Serpent, Mira the Starbearer, and Pump Princess, the Princess of Ghosts. It's a very weird pumpkin that. I mean, it's like it's got pigtails and something. Anyway, yeah. Let's see if I can change the lighting on this. Maybe that will work. Maybe this will work. It's got a night vision like option. So that's what the lights come from. I can't even open it. Oh, that's okay. Let's see if this version. You can see anything, maybe? It's still a bit blurry on screen. So, Ghost Trick Mansion, Secret Sect Druid Wid, Mythic Tree Dragon, number 65 Gin Buster for our rare. Ooh, awesome. Secret rare Lady of the Lake. Hujin Centipede again. Hujin Ibis. Terrine Tooth. Tsuchinoko. And Blue Dustin. Or Duston. Anyway, that's good. The second pack in, we get a secret Lady of the Lake. So that's awesome. Okay, we'll do two more packs and I'll switch camera and see if there's any difference. If I can open it. It's so nice that this thing does not have card tricks. Anyway, so we've got a baby raccoon pawn Poco. That's cute. Chain Ignition. Batman Boxer Rib Gardener. A O Token Bomb. Okay. Ooh, we've got a Ultra Rare, I believe. I think. I'm getting rusty on my Yu-Gi-Oh! Rarities here. A Sacred Noble Knight of King Artrobrigus. That's cool. Batman Boxer Rabbit Puncher, Ghost Trick Scare, Vampire Kingdom, and Malice Brush Spoon. Okay, that's weird. Okay. And we had Mecha Phantom Beast Saberhawk. Magical Dustan Mop, Ghost Trick Spectre, Armed Protector Dragon, a Mecha Phantom Beast Cal Griffin. Okay, that is pretty cool for rare, I guess. Ujingi Ibis, Black Dragon Collapse Serpent, Survival of the Fittest, and another Centipede. Okay, so I'm gonna stop this here and, just review it, see if it's any different.
Okay, I swapped back over to my main camera because I can actually see this on the screen better. So hopefully when I put the other stuff in my video editor stuff, it'll look better. Hopefully. Otherwise I'll just have to use that for when I go out and this for my normal stuff. Anyway, so we have Gagaga Tag, Ujingi Boar, Ghost Trick Yukiana again, Rizbel the Star Psyker, I guess. That is pretty cool card looking. Secret Sanctuary of the Spellcasters. Now that's cool for rare. Survival of the Fittest. Vampire Kingdom. That guy like said this like three times already. Ooh, a different one. A Ghost Trick Zhangshi. Now, let me just take all the ghost tricks out. It'll make it easier for when I look at them. Guess they count. So these are all the Ghost Tricks cards so far. We got two trap, one magic, and one card is a double. Okay. I'll just put my Ghost Trick stack right here. Nope. I have more of those. So, okay. There we go. First, put these opposite and get them better. Good, it's ridiculous. It doesn't like opening in the normal way. Okay, ooh, Ghost Trick Mansion. Sacred Serpent's Wake. That is cool looking. Very pretty too. Numbers Overlay Boost. Rasetsu. Gigantic Castle. Gigantic Castle. Okay. So that is awesome. Attack and defense there. For the rare. Vampire Grace. I do have a vampire page in my collection. I think I have all the vampire ones though. Bratling Boxer Rabbit Puncher. And the Malisferous Knife, because we got the spoon already. Might as well have the knife. What if there's a fork? Dragon Shield. Okay, it'd be interesting if there would be a fork though. Because we got the spoon and the knife, and open. Ooh, Chow Chow Chan. Very cute. I just won't say the ones I already said. Save my voice. Burst Rebirth. Pay 200 life points. Target one monster in your graveyard. Special summon it. Face down, defense position. That's pretty handy. Ghost Trick Scare. Another thing, see? Who is this? Secret Set Druid Drew. Because we had a Druid Wid. So that's cool. And Soul Drain Dragon. Yellow Bellied Oni. Skelosaurus? Okay. Another Vivid Knight. So you can actually see this vividly. Get it? Bad pun. Anyway, oh, that's cute. Kid Moto Dragon. Now, obviously, that is a super rare, which I don't have a super rare stack. Imagine that. Vampire Kingdom. Survival Fist. And that thing. Weird Pumpkin. Fiona. Batman Boxer Cheat Commissioner. Dragon Shield. There's a knife. Intrigue Shield. Rip Garner, said that. Vampire Duke. Rare. Ooh, we got a super rare. Noble Knight Boars. Ghost Trick Stein. Frankenstein's Monster. I guess the Ghost Trick Spectre is like Casper for the ghost thing. And I think I remember that Zhangxi one from a different fighting game or Japanese thing or Chinese thing from somewhere. Anyway, Ghost Trick Vanish. Ghost Trick Mansion. Archfiend Giant. Knife. Ooh, a Ghost Trick Witch. That's a pretty cute card there. Hmm. Cow aggression again.
Yay! Wait, no. I already got that. Spoon. I'm looking for a fork. If they have one. Big win. The purple pyro tile. Okay. Ooh. Marina, princess of sunflowers. That's pretty. Though she looks like she's got quite an attitude there. That'd be like similar to the, was it the cherry blossom princess card or something? Anyway, that's the super rare. White Dragon Wyver Burster. Scare Vampire Priest. Aha, there it is, the fork. That's what I was looking for. Stein. Whoops, why did I put that down there? Cute. Awesome, a super rare Labradorite dragon. That's pretty cool-ish. Another Ghost Trick Rich and a spoon. Got lots of spoons and knives, just only one fork though. Anyway, we got the fork. I'm happy. There's supposed to be one good trick that I'm looking for. But I don't think I'm gonna get it. It's supposed to be very rare. Another fork, yay. Anyway, Boojinging Raven. Another spoon. Got lots of spoons and knives. Mythic Water Dragon. That's nice. I wonder if I did the other, probably did the other dragons too, because I think I already pulled the Mythic Tree Dragon. Yeah, it's a Mythic Tree Dragon. Ooh, here is the number 64 Ronin Raccoon Sundayu. Huh? Not named pack for that. But I did get this booster box for sale for like £35. On the obviously Chaos Cards website. Swarm of Crows. That is pretty cool looking. Though it does really remind me of Itachi from Naruto though. Ooh, we got a Ultra Rare, I think. Yes, Ultra Rare. Because it's got gold letters too. Right, Sinister Yorishiro. Oh, that does look pretty sinister, that though, doesn't it? Oof. We got a knife. Boojing Regalia the Mirror. Well, that's cool. Oh, look, there's a baby raccoon Tom Tom. Goes with the Pon Poco. They both have different type of drums. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 packs left. Ooh, a fork. Yay. Ghost finish. Uratama. That's cool looking. Ooh, we got an armored kappa for a super rare. A knife, a shield. First rebirth, another of those ones, and that one. And by the way, the doubles will go into my Yu-Gi-Oh! Bundle, which is currently at, I think it was 1,200 cards bundle so far, but the doubles, or the triples or whatever, will go into that when I get around to it. Ooh, a Grisale prison? A Grisale? I can't pronounce that anyway. It's prison. Shield. Scare. Vampire race. Okay, we're on the last two packs here, and I don't think I'm getting it. I'm not getting the card I'm looking for. Fork. Crows. Spoon. Okay, the last pack. Will I get it? By opening the pack. Okay. Secret Sect Druid Wind. Chow Chow Chan. Numbers Overlay Boost. Gagaga Tag. Oh, really? Prison. Okay. Gastric Witch. And no, I'm not. I didn't get the one I was looking for. So that is pretty good. We got how many rares in here? Yeah, including doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 2, 3. So 23 rares, including the doubles. For the super rares, we got a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and they're all different. For the ultra rares, we got two, which are different, and we have one secret, which is good, great, awesome. Though we haven't actually really got the ghost trick I was looking for. What was that I was looking for? I think I was looking for lantern, I think. So yeah, I got none of that, which is unfortunate, but still, the other one's pretty cute. So like, we got a witch, then we got Frankenstein's monster, we got the snow lady, then we got another witch. This one's like Chinese related thing, I forgot. Another Frankenstein's monster. This one's more like Casper, the friendly ghost, like, sort of. Got another witch. Another Frankenstein's monster. So yeah, those are the only ones that are really have any difference. So yeah, those are all the ghost trick ones. But yes, most of that stack will be in my to sell pile. But yeah, that is everything. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.